We are learning new details this afternoon after a car crashes into a house in Danville. The Danville Fire Department says that the driver put his car in reverse instead of putting it in drive. The car went down the hill and into a home on Meadowbrook Drive. Two people were home at the time of this crash. No one was hurt. The driver's been ticketed for failure to maintain the lane and driving with a suspended license. The fire department put temporary support beams in the home until it could be inspected.